Switching to MCI over the phone might be a bad call.
I got a phone call from MCI recommending that they had a great program with lots of savings of money. They made it sound real good, and that was the reason I gave them a chance.
If it sounds too good to be true, it probably is.
You get a bill and you're going, well, gee, where's the savings here?
No wonder over half the AT&T customers who switch to MCI over the phone come back within 6 months. So why bother?
I'm going to stick with AT&T.
Your true voice.